Okay, so welcome to a video of me actually playing a level of Warlords Battleground 2. Plop into the campaign. This is called Select the New Heroes. I'm going to pick one of my currently creative ones. I'm going to play. Even. Obviously, it's me, isn't it? Mercenaries offered to join in the battle. Three Reavers that cost 21 crowns. Done. Improves speed for all units. Expect level resistance. Improves mana regeneration. Improves dragons. Improves morale. Improves building H50. I just leave barbarian. Improves armor versus fire. Armor versus slashing. Mana regeneration. Speed 4 units. We could all do a little bit faster. I've currently got improved conversion times, improved hero hit points. No unlocked units. So, let's go. Standard victory. Okay. Here we go, more information. In that resolution or better, you can lock a unit into the bottom left, but normally in a smaller resolution you can't. Apparently. Look the way it just forms its pictures, it loads, it's fucking hilarious. It's like if you had to punch someone, then he actually forms a staff, and it's like, oh right, yeah. Doesn't he look cool? Currently have 18 points. I want one closet. And I want my updated nightmare and possibly my updated demon just for comic value. That was your army and your retinue, so yeah. But you probably already know that you've been playing this for a while. So, mission start. Check my radius. Hitting all three buildings at once. Fucking circular formation shit. Let's see, we'll send the doom out this way, and we'll send this group out this way. Builder, you can build that there. You can just stand there and do fuck all. Another shrine there, might be going to that. Should be able to tip both of those buildings. Yeah. And I heard the sound of a Reaver finishing his conversion.
Your troops are under attack.
Get the fuck away, get the fuck away!
Available. Wonder what to my head.
directly in the buildings. This is what I said about thing. We've got Knight Staff Merchant plus 2, got Conversion Command and Morale plus 1, I've got Command plus 5, I've also got Casting plus 2 if I want to use magic. I'm blue. Weird. You're not the greatness. Killed it all. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Farewell, explorers, and send them to join you. Bingo! That's what I said about the chests. Plus one is crap. What? It's because you're a thick cunt, you thick twat. So I've not got to worry about the hassle of a fucking hero coming down all the time, so... gives immunity to banishment, plus 5 damage, plus 3 combat, plus 3 speed for nightmares. I think I've got a large enough force here. I haven't got to contend with any big enemies, as you say, so. Interesting selection of people, though. Let's go through the hole and fuck off for you. This mission is going quite well. Obviously, the repeated clicking and that also work with other convertibility people. I mean, that's how normally it goes, and that's how it goes now. It is ours, but I'd rather burn it down. Kill them all! Succubuses. Choose your point. Run away! Interesting selection of fucking people with me now. These buildings can destroy them and they build back up over time. No point telling you that, really. Find out what's over here. Converting enemy buildings should improve the morale of your troops. now we have a walking group and a flying group. You just come there, it's like being an arsehole. It's biding my time now. You get a little bit more experience if the battle lasts a bit longer. Even though I've technically already won. Everything on the map is technically mine already. Gordon Erie, just for no reason. Okay, I've heard that flood before. Some of the thunderstorm was pointing that. All demons get produced by well, that's pointless. Give him 1,000 gold, it'll teach you how to convert faster. Bingo! So would you use those to destroy the towers, but possibly not a good idea. Although I can send them over here and attack the walls, I guess. No pain, no memories. Monument to my power. Oh, in the pub. Oh, in the pub. I can't cope. Defensive. Okay, no pain, no gain. Yes, right there. Yes. Na 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 all this temple. Just completely meaningless requests now, just in case you get anything good, then like an item. Rapid clicking! Okay. Monument to my power. A monument to my power. Those demons a bit pointless. Face to face with your own mortal enemies, the undead horde. Merchant staff, far less. Oh, we've got a mountain. MOUNTAIN. Bingo. Simple mission, let's drag that on a bit. We've gained a level, yay! Oh, that's my ability points. Vegan stars are basic nothing. Conversion, training, or command. Combat. Majory, sorry. And merchant. Ergo, could choose into your retinue. Summoner. Mercer is offering to join you. Summoner costs 8 crowns. Okay. Now we've got improved building hits, improved conversion time, improved hero hit points. There's armor versus fire. Morale. And this will be the next battle I do in the next video.